Welcome back to another Final Cut Pro tutorial. It's time to export your captions. Today, we'll go over how to export your finished captions. First, click on a caption. Then, press Command A twice to select everything in the timeline. Navigate to File, and select Export Captions. The Export Captions window will appear in the center of the screen. In the Save As field, type a name for the exported caption file. Then, choose a folder to export the caption to. We'll stick with the Movies folder. In the Roles section, select any language subroles that you want to export. A separate caption file will be created for each language subrole. Next, in the Start Time section, choose Relative to Timeline if you want the exported captions to align with any new projects, or Absolute if you want to keep the captions' original timing. For SRT captions specifically, you can choose to select the Include Formatting checkbox, which keeps any changes to text color and caption background. But it's recommended to keep this deselected, because formatting styles in SRT captions don't always show up correctly. When you're finished, click on Export. Now that you have your caption files exported, you can import them into a project. If you'd like to learn how to import your captions, be sure to check out the video linked in the description below. If you enjoyed this show, please like, subscribe, comment below, tell us what you think. Thank you. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.